Alright, now we're gonna go through the second phase of chiseling this out. See, just pop right out. So it's starting to look pretty clean. Come back this way now. Try to get it as even as possible. It's good to flip it over when you're trying to even it out. That should just about do it for this layer. Probably do a couple more. See how deep we get.